Now he a hashtag, now he a tattoo. So, Hitman Spring Edition. And this is looking kind of fucking sexy so far. Last Hitman, the menu was dummy weird, and I was trying to, like, get by and shit. I'm hoping they have, like, more missions for free. Last time they only had one, and it was fucking whack. Maybe two. No, they had two missions last time. Thank you for thanking me, bitch. Nigga, what do you mean, get access? Like, bitch, I'm trying to play the motherfucking game. And you wanna be a motherfucking bitch? This shit better be free, dog.
Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders.
Fuck, I press circle, nigga. Oh. Alright, let's kill this nigga. Bro, why can't I just fucking do it? Like, yes, I wanna play the motherfucking game. Shit. I don't wanna worry about all this shit. I just wanna play the game. Damn. Taking dummy long for no reason. Making that shit extra as fuck. I don't even remember how to play this motherfucking game. It's whatever.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Sorry, guys. All right, dog. No, I'm just reading my motherfucking newspaper, nigga. You can't do shit. All right. My target's over here. That's a guard, right? Alright, what do I have to do? What do I have to do? Let's see. Alright, what about my weapons? Okay. Equip that bitch. Oh yeah, true, true, true. Put that shit away. Nah. Equip. Yeah, yeah, coin. Alright, so now I gotta throw that bitch. How do I cancel? Alright. How do I? Alright, there you go. Gotta toss it over. Can't. Fuck. I didn't even throw it nigga. Oh shit.
Okay.
What the fuck is this?
Okay.
Alright, I think I'm gonna check around real quick, you know? Motherfucker, walk. Yeah. Real quick.
Sir, you're not authorized to be here.
I'm sorry.
Good.
See, I was trying to fuck you up, but I don't know what happened. I'm running, nigga. I'm running. Wait, hold up. Nah, I don't give a fuck now. Testing my motherfucking patience. Alright. So now what I'm gonna do is listen. What I'm gonna do is distract this nigga. Damn, I only got one coin left. Hold up. Cause that's just fucked up. You know what? Alright, let me stand up and just walk casually. You know what I mean? I'm just walking on the sidewalk, nigga. Ain't no harm. Ain't no harm, cuz. Ain't no motherfucking harm, cuz. Alright, you don't see me. So now I'm gonna do this. Right here. Ready for this? Put that shit right over. Yeah. Now. Damn. I'm sorry, man.
I guess it was nothing.
Come on.
You sick bastard, you just took someone's life, man.
No, pick up the motherfucking gun, nigga. I fucked up, okay. Just know. I'm about to fuck some shit up, alright? I just need, you know, to think and to test and evaluate. Never mind, nigga. I just suck at the game. Shut the fuck up. How the fuck am I supposed? I know, nigga.
Welcome to Sapienza.
Shut the fuck up. I don't care. All right. So since these motherfuckers, that agent, this nigga was an agent. All right. Them, and he came out of the blue. Ooh. All right, cuz.
That's okay.
How do I? Can I like fuck you up? Like. Oh shit.
Man, what are you doing? Hey, oh. Stop doing that!
I snapped your neck. I'm sorry.
Don't come near me.
I'm sorry, guys. Just let me drag the body over here, okay? It's not a big deal. Okay, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Okay. So now.
Release the body. Now. Do it. Yeah, that's right. Hey, you're under arrest.
Command, target is surrendering. You're securing target.
Bitch ass nigga. Oh shit. Nigga, I thought I killed you. Oh, I just knocked you out. Oh yeah, you can just. Yeah. Loud as fuck, nigga.
Chuck Norris.
Another. That's a way out. Wait, can I have like a tray or something? Yo, nigga. Shut up. I need poison. How do I get this poison though? Get the fuck out, nigga, you goofy ass. No. That was good guy. Waste bucket. Hey, yo, what up, y'all? Kill the nigga. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun.
My last gig was media type like this. It was like that had no sense to me.
Oh shit. Alright, I don't think I need to kill those niggas. Actually. Oh, what up, yo? Yeah. I just need to talk to you. How you doing? I'm gonna kill you. What you talking about, crime notice?
People, this is a security announcement. Please remain calm. We have a minor situation here.
Command, Tango's gone. No info on his whereabouts. Standing down for now.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Chest out, chin up.
Is clear. Moving on to Delta Zulu. Over. Courtyard is clear.
I'll find you. Don't you worry.
And it looks clear. Over. Dog, this game is intense as fuck.
I do. Got it from Russo's private stash.
Are you trying to get fired?
As a matter of fact, that's exactly what I'm doing.
Okay.
Look, I'm on a 2-year contract. Ether will soon be flying if I leave. And if I mess up intentionally on the job.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm on it.
Is that the lab? Let me kill him real quick. Is that the lab that they're protecting over there? Hold up. I'm just see what they say.
You think the no working personnel, including gardeners, are coming through here. Sorry. Find another way, please.
You heard him, sir. Go. Now.
I need to do a quick routine check if you want to get through.
Damn.
Hey, what are you doing? Target's engaged in a...
Unit.
like a hotel?
Damn, bro. I made mad progress, too. Nigga, what about the fucking... Yeah, what I just did. This game lit, though. Shout out to 3MG Gaming, if you don't know who he is. Damn, all the way back here, dog. That's a force.
tell me. Spill the beans. Hey, I am serious.
What the hell?
This is your final...
What are you doing? You can kill somebody doing that, you know?
Hold it right there, psycho. All right, nice and slow.
Can't bash people's heads. I'm gonna bring you down.
Hey, I need your help.
Target hit. Target hit. You're gonna regret this.
How you been?
That is Silvio Caruso.
That's...
Yes, not again.
Hey, who are you?
Hey!
I need an ID of the perp.
What do you look like?
White guy. And then this guy? Was that like a butler or
well,
I don't know. What the fuck?
Drop the ad. You're not a guard.
Did I miss the fancy dress party?
Target's gone! Man, copy me?
Hey, mister!
Yeah!
Clear out of here. We're all good.
last attempt. How the fuck am I gonna get close to him? Like, it makes no sense.
Welcome to Sapienza 47.
Shut up.
Silvio Caruso.
Salutations, houseboy.
Move, move! Holy mother... Brad, he's over there! Holy shit! I need help!
Oh my god, I need help.
Doc, what's going on?
I see him! In the kitchen!
Look at that whip!
Watch your back!
Gunshots.
We lost the target. Don't move a muscle.
You go. Watch him out.
Imposter. Imposter.
Don't even think about running away. Hands up.
Disappeared. Watch yourself.
Off as a guard.
Thank you. I need to find a costume as like a bio nigga. You get that onesie on, boy.
There is never enough security.
Facts, dog. So I just wiped out like 50 of here niggas. Okay. Bad idea. Let me walk back up. Yeah. Just drop down, dog, like dead ass. Like my nigga. Like my nigga. It's like, please, just let me down, dog. That's all I ask. Alright, cuz y'all gonna have to die then.
Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Over.
Damn. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to do this a rough way. Alright, I need to drop this motherfucking shotgun. What up, yo?
I get a little intimidated by lab coats, you know, probing and stuff.
Shut the fuck up. Which, yo, wait up. Bitch ass.
Do I know you?
Bro, shut the fuck up. Why you gotta be so nosy, dog? Still tripping. Alright, we good. I'm just gonna have to keep my distance.
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Pretty sure I already have a uniform and a key card.
Is that an alarm? Man, my kid's listening.
our friend look like?
He dressed as a guard.
Oh, fuck.
Over here! On the belt!
Help me!
Royce and Shine!
Okay, Steve, we need to man up! You need to leave this area for your own safety. We're having some security issues, but everything is under control.
I was keeping you alive too. You are my nigga, bro. What's that? Shoot! Oh my god. Ow. Alright, yeah. I need one of those radiation suit motherfuckers. Can I just take it from here now? Alright, cool. Alright, and we good, dog. Motherfucking good.
Warning, temperature rising.
Stay as one of these motherfuckers. Is this like a murder, bitch? I killed like 20, 30 niggas.
Over there! Pacify this shit!
Making my life fucking harder. I'm gonna snap your motherfucking neck. You know why? Cause you a bitch. That's why. Cause you a fucking bitch. Is that the target? Get your bitch ass. Fuck Addy. Are you finna die? And we done. Oh shit! Motherfucker, we are not done yet. You are not in the clear. Okay, I ain't got keys. Get your bitch ass. A lot of people today, but I'm gonna keep you alive.
Who are you?
Come on!
That was right in the head! You can kill someone like that! Somebody help me! Please, somebody help!
My exit. We'll
have us a nice little chat. Nobody will hurt you. Roger, Commander.
You really think you're getting away?
This is a dream.
Thank you.
Damn, that took like an hour, right? How long did that take? Fuck it.
Ether Security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus. Not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. I see he did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.
That is the end of the video. I'll do another episode or mission either later tonight or tomorrow. It's one of them. Yeah. Either later tonight or tomorrow.
Yeah.
Hope you enjoyed. I mean, I didn't really talk. Because I'm tired as fuck, but if you did enjoy me fucking some niggas up, then I would suggest for you to subscribe and hit that motherfucking like button, nigga. Because nigga, I need it. If you don't do it, I'm gonna fucking come to your house and eat your asshole. I don't give a fuck. I'll do that shit. You think I'm playing? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck all this extra shit is. I'm hoping they have more missions for him, nigga. Cause I fucked some shit up, dog. I was just laying niggas out left and right, and shit was fuego. Wait, is that it? Is that all I get? Damn. Well, I'm actually trying to do this one too, because I didn't even finish this one, so yeah, I'll do that some other time. I think I might buy the game, so yeah, but hope you enjoy. Hit that like button, subscribe, motherfucker, and yeah.